Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set an alarm on your Google Pixel. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To set an alarm, first we need to open the Clock app. Head to the Apps page by swiping up in the middle of the home screen, and then search for Clock in the search bar at the top. Open this app, and then tap on the Alarm option at the bottom of the screen. On this page, you will see all of the current alarms. To add or set a new one, tap on the plus button at the bottom, and now you can select the time you want the alarm to go off. With the time set, tap on OK, and it will now appear on the alarm page. It will be set by default to go off tomorrow, but you can customize this here. If you don't see the extra information for this alarm, tap on the down arrow in the top right corner of it, and now you can select the days of the week you want the alarm to go off, or choose a specific day. You can then change the alarm sound below this, then choose if you want it to vibrate, or include the weather. You can also delete it here if you wanted to in the future. Finally, make sure it's turned on with the toggle switch, and your alarm volume is turned up. To check this, press the volume up button, then tap on the three dots at the bottom of the volume bar, and increase the alarm volume slider. That's how to set an alarm on your Google Pixel. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways to speed up your Google Pixel. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like, and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.